Hey everybody, this exercise is going to be a hop off of a box, so like a depth jump into a vertical jump. The difference between the normal depth jump and this one is that you're actually doing a slight jump off the box to initiate that movement. Still doing the same thing with that depth jump for that nice good landing. On this one, what we're gonna do, because we're going back into that vertical jump, we want to make sure that you have a little bit stiffer of a landing, so not landing super soft on your knees, but a little bit stiffer so you can generate force back through the ground and try and jump up as high as you can. So this is a great one for working on some explosiveness, some power in the legs so that you can jump a little bit higher. So what I'm going to do is demo this one for you here. Give that one a shot and see how it feels.